So I said, sir, we have, I just have one more topic I want to cover and then we'll break for lunch if that's okay with you. And he looked at me and he said, well, why do we have to break for lunch? Let's just go straight through. This is a waste of my time. And I said, well, I'm sorry, I would do that, but we have a court reporter, we have a videographer, they're entitled to a lunch break, we have to break for lunch. And he said, well, you're here at Mar-a-Lago. What do you think you're going to do for lunch? Where are you going to get lunch? And so I said to him, well, you know, I raised this question with your attorneys yesterday, sir, and they graciously offered to provide us with lunch, at which point there was a huge pile of documents, exhibits sitting in front of him, and he took the pile and he just threw it across the table.
Roberta Kaplan seems to have hacked Donald Trump. She's gotten under his skin. She proved it in court over and over again. This is, I think, sort of more evidence that she figured out how to be exactly the kind of woman that drives Donald Trump crazy.